Watson like to spend their time playing chess, Barbara's been playing her own game for the last few months. It's called Getting Nelson to Buy a New Home.
I had no idea that we were actually in the market for a house yet.
Open houses would come up, and we both enjoy going and looking at other people's stuff. We would do that a lot. And
what are you?
I think is when Nelson got here, it's like, okay, we can really start looking for a new home.
So now Nelson's ready to take a step up the property line. He's got a two-bedroom, single-family home with more square footage and a larger kitchen.
One of the reasons why we need a bigger kitchen is there's so many people in here right now trying to get something to eat, and we're trying to write on the shopping list. They're just stepping on each other, and it causes a lot of tension and a lot of angst in the house. It's not real fun, so.
Nelson's also looking for a better place to store his scuba gear.
Right now, we have to drag it through the house, all soaking wet, so a garage would be really nice to store everything in.
And single-family homes in the area are going for around $820.
Our current house